Guess what? It's PC gaming, and obviously you got a lot of cheaters. Select your hero. Select your hero. Honor and battle. It's kind of funny what we're not even introduce Usagi actually or Karai. Like how we just become friends actually so so quick. Wow, it's these guys again. Usagi kinda quick actually. I also like the animation. And his voice actor actually is kinda just. What is this? Healthy living. Gain some 3 HP. Two bosses, are you serious? Oh shit. I forget what if you play on softcore actually, you just need to charge your super actually, because I usually play hardcore actually mod, right? Or hardcore challenge actually, right? But now you can just you can use taunt. It's kind of cheat actually, and you can always charge your super. I forget about that actually. This super, are you serious? Whoa. And I always just forget what when enemies blow up, you basically not even supposed to dodge on softcore as well, actually, kek. And can you just take bonuses with your friend if you play with people? Got so small HP bar low.
The world is mine.
I don't even know what this bonus is supposed to do, to be very honest. What is this shit I'm supposed to do? Ah, it's some lightning. And you need to charge it like so long, long. You play Shredder, it's so funny, lol. Kick. Because the bosses are so fucking big, I mean, the models actually are so big. Yeah, but Usagi is my next main, actually, with this kind of animations, I don't know, it's just... I play usually as Michelangelo, actually, right? On hardcore mode. If only you can... If you just play like co-op, actually, it's totally fine. Challenge increased. Okay. Dimension Mirage. Oh, it's all the old characters from old comics, obviously. Oh, shoot. I just throw the guy. Ah, you just follow. Okay. Yeah, but what's the voice actor of Usagi? What the fuck? It's totally different from VA actually of Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles like 2003 actually. Okay, we'll take this. Sadly, I still got this bug, actually, the weird bug when you just want to use a high just refresh rate, actually, of your monitor or just to have a higher frame rate, actually. To unlock it, you need to just go to the menu and, change the resolution setting, right? When disable VSync, when... put the resolution setting what you need. It is done. Oh, yeah, it's soft core is just so easy actually. It's almost impossible to die, to be perfectly honest. And as far as I understand, you also just gather points, right? And we got and the super is free, lol. and the enemies, if they blown up, actually, we're not supposed to you're not supposed to receive damage, actually, from it, lol. And you charge your super and it's free. It's just so easy to play, actually. Mm-hmm. If you just take the same bonus, as far as I understand, it's useless. You need to just take different bonuses. No, you just need to take different bonuses, as far as I understand. Or maybe it's just count only when you just take a bonus. Like, the main, I'll just, like, the host of the game actually need to just take it. Omnichannel 6. Yeah, but survive mod without custom difficulty is kinda, I don't know. I totally need to improve it, I don't know. Wow! What's on new enemies, right? What is this? This animation is kinda suck actually, to be perfectly honest. But this one is good. It is done. Need pizza, I think. Oh, 30 crystals. Or he just take it for himself actually. It's all different actually. Ouch. Standing AFK for some reason. System crash. I will take this. We will have like two people for it. Or he's just repeating after me, I suppose. Ah, it's this town, right? I'm gonna die if I not find Pete alone. To play safe as possible. This is a kind of new anime, actually. Shit. Actually, you need to just take Rocksteady, I think it's better. But you anyway need pizza, actually. Because as far as I understand, you're not supposed to restore your HP after. It's this animation is so long, though. Oh, these guns actually ruin me, I can tell. I just don't get it. Why he just got like extra life and I not just and I just killed even more enemies, I think, and I got nothing cool. Party, dude! I totally need to just kill this gun first from Super. Maybe something happened, I don't know. But it's kind of funny what he got like two lives actually, and I got only one. Oh, obviously it's because of bonuses, I don't know. But I've been ruined by these guns actually. Ah, that's how you change the skin all. Ah, you basically need to level up a character in this. Okay. Let's go. You basically need to raise up a character, level actually, with character lol. That's kinda it's kinda meh. Ah shoot. Because it's like without full abilities. Your character, you really just feel yourself like you're just playing like, I don't know, just like... Okay, what with jumping animation? Not bad. Good music, but yeah. The guy all got disconnected all the time, or else, I don't know. This gun, are you serious? Дед Аслал в карай. Кек. Что-то режеское can compare her just her skills with April, actually. That ass is one of a kind. Are you serious? I don't even just see what happening on the screen, lol, with all these effects. Are you serious? Something happened to with his gamepad, obviously, right? Got disconnected. Classic. Oh, are you serious? Her jumping animation is kind of strange, actually, to be perfectly honest. Take the crystals, man. You don't need HP, lol. He just follow. Received is doubled, but you fully heal once per is perk is over. Okay.
System crash. You were no match for me. Deep breath.
Deep breath. Happens, man, happens. I just don't get it actually. It's like, damage is increased, but you fully healed. And where is fully healed? But nobody just leaves, lol. Okay, he just left, I suppose, right? But I mean, why just continue? It's just bugged, lol. Extra HP point added, extra ninja power. Palette. Try again, abandon. Select your hero.
Mondo Notion, dude!
Well, taunting and teleport to a random location.
When you are, it is done.
ready when you are.
I think I better go with if I just play solo, I think. If anything. Less house actually. LOL. I got so low HP actually compared to if you play like with red switches on actually. Like arcade mod. Shoot. Now you need points, Sven. I wonder, actually. It's not like it's supposed to give you anything, you know. Free HP at start of every wave, but no party pizza for the perks duration. Jump is half of HP low.
System crash. It is done.
Well, this one is extremely easy, actually, without people, because it's kind of impossible to die, actually, here, but it's kind of funny what with people, it become more crazy, because, not because a lot of enemies, but because, way, well, basically, just you got, like, a lot of just people, and you just can't focus on yourself, actually. Ха-ха! Кек!
Тест дан.
But happily over time. Ah, you got like extra level after after you kill 500. Okay, understandable. What? Well, I'm not supposed to just, but I'm not gaining an extra life though. Shoot.
It is done.
It is done. It is done. Mm-hmm. Crystal complete. It's kind of bad actually. What you, if you stagger them with your first attack actually, you can just deliver the second one from the jump and it's the most powerful attack actually. But you can just use this sword attack actually, sorry, as far as I understand.
This is System Crash.
System Crash. This one, this attack. As far as I understand, it's not so powerful anyway. Лол. Are you serious? If anything, it's impossible to receive damage actually on softcore, but I continue to do this, lol. And continue to miss with super attack as well. I need HP actually, no? Oh, why he just not turning right? Impossible to receive damage, but I continue to receive damage. Oh, I hope it's supposed to heal me. Yeah, to a full. Thank you. Impossible to lose this survival mode. Especially after I myself just like spend like 100 hours in arcade mode actually. Well, maybe it's because I'm playing new character. Usually I play Michelangelo actually, but I don't know. Well, Saga animation is kinda strange anyway, actually. I thought like he will be OP actually, but no. Rocksteady, it's basically main boss of this game. Most hardest boss on arcade, actually, I can tell. But he just continuously can just throw this bomb slow. And he can dodge, right? He also can jump if he will. Yeah, but with bombs it's imba. It's imbalanced. And purple one. I need Shredder. I Reskin Shredder, right? Yeah, Reskin Shredder, not bad. You can't hit him, right? He need to overcharge. At least he give you pause actually to damage him. Oh shit. Travel deeper. And what does travel deeper means actually? Lol. Ah, okay. Now it's just become hardcore, right? Doesn't buy damage. Yeah, and when you hit with when you basically hit the Shredder, the game become a hardcore should be with all red switches as far as I understand. Extra life added, extra HP point, unlock palette. Yeah, but I'm more interested in arcade actually. What happened with arcade mode? It's all the same. Select your hero. Honor in battle.
Meet the true leader of the